take me high.
Hey flowers, what up, what up? So we're going to recreate Whitney Houston today. R.I.P. to the great Whitney. And I'm going to recreate her look from the How Will I Know video. So I'm going into my BH Cosmetics Take Me to Brazil palette, and I'm just using that lightest pink as my transition color. And now I'm using the medium pink, and I'm just packing that color on. I love this palette. This palette is so pigmented, sis. Matte pigmented. And now I'm going in with this dark, deep purple for my lid. Now, in the 80s, this song came out, and I believe 85 or 86. They wasn't sophisticated with the eye color, sis. So this eye color is not going to be popping like how you usually do all the blends in. And it ain't look like that in the picture. So we going by the picture. So now I'm going ahead and do the other side. And I did add a little bit of black because I could not take like no dimension at all. Now I'm going in with my favorite eyeliner from Glamite Cosmetics, the home of the pizza bag. So I'm just finishing up that liner, and now I'm using my Star Looks liner for my under eye, and I'm just adding a little more dimension. Now I'm using my Wet n Wild Berry Shimmer. In the 80s, they packed on blush, so I'm about to look like a freaking strawberry. Whoa. Now I'm using my Pretty Vulgar that came in my February BoxyCharm box. This is my Pretty Vulgar highlighter, excuse me. So now it's time for dance work and some lips. And now I'm using my Sistar Auto Lip Liner in the color Dark Brown. And I'm just lining my lip because we're going to do a bright lip. And we need to make sure we have a little bit of dimension in our lips. And this is from MAC. This is, what color was this? Candy something something, girl. I don't know. It's old though. But thank you guys for watching. I hope to see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell for notifications. And thumbs up this video. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Ow!